Hi.
Hello.
What can I do for you?
I have a left ankle problem.
Okay. Left ankle. On UB and GB. Oh, okay. Thank you. So, here
yes.
And here.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
this is not.
No.
Okay, very good. Let me see. Is it tender?
Yes.
Yes, a little bit. Okay. For how long you have this ankle pain?
It seems I fell down and the problem was on the right here, on this side.
Oh, okay.
Here, and then it was gone and then it came back on this side, on the ankle.
Oh, I see.
It was for about 1 year, so it's
one year.
And then when I just do a movement and I go jogging, it comes again.
Okay.
Also sie hatte zuerst im rechten Handgelenk die Beschwerden, so vor einem Jahr ungefähr. Und dann sind die weggegangen und dann kamen die Beschwerden am linken Knöchel. Das ist jetzt immer so, es kommt und geht.
Okay. Can you please move the ankle? And you can walk if you want to test it. Or, and tell me where you feel the pain.
So, ich laufen, um das zu testen.
Okay, now just one spot here. Okay.
So, und auch hier haben wir wieder ein kleines Areal, was übrig geblieben ist.
Okay, can you try again? It's hard to diagnose more. Oh, now it's getting more to the front, or?
Yes, it's getting more to the front. But it's still a little bit here.
Is it when you push or is it when you walk?
When I push like this.
Okay, but when you walk, do you still feel something?
No.
No. When you walk, everything is gone.
No, it is gone.
It's gone by walking.
Only this movement is very...
Okay, when you do this, you feel just by moving, when you do this movement, you feel? Okay, can you show me where? Okay, there. Okay.
Also wenn sie läuft, sind die Beschwerden jetzt weg, nur wenn sie noch so ein bisschen nach vorne kickt. So, dann gibt es noch ein Areal, das weh tut.
Okay, can you try again this movement?
Oh,
now here? Okay. You just want more needle.
No problem.
Innere Seite gewandert. Die mediale Seite und Delphine sagt ja, du willst ja nur mehr Nadeln haben.
Genau.
Cue. Okay. Can you try again?
It's gone.
It's gone. Very good. 70 Swiss francs. No, actually, I should do 50% discount because you diagnosed for me. Okay.
Ja, sie sagt also 70. Schweizer Franken, weil das ja so viele Nadeln waren, aber dann sagt sie, eigentlich müsste ich noch die 50% Rabatt geben, weil du ja schon die Diagnose durch.